Since beginning, the company has given stress on care for environment as well as the community.
Today, we strive to do everything we possibly can to mitigate carbon emissions and protect the environment. And in doing so, we have embarked on numerous conservation projects and advocacy campaigns locally and worldwide.
PT Jawa Power owns the Paiton II Power Station in this Paiton complex, which is one of the largest complex in Indonesia. This area where this is located is one of the backward in East Java.
PT Jawa Power is in a unique position in a regional sense. In the surrounding area, YTL doesn't have many other locations where there is such high level of energy poverty and some levels of water poverty. So this necessitates some requirement for us to be proactive, but a perfect opportunity for the group and for PT Jawa to undertake these projects with the local community. It's really spreading good practices amongst the communities and engaging with them in a positive way.
Di sini kebetulan kan secara geografis perdesaan. Di sini banyak peternak sapi. Masalahnya di situ ada limbah kotoran ternak sapi. Ya, kotoran hewan itu selama ini hanya ditimbun atau dibuang ke sungai, jadi akan mencemari lingkungan. Dari hal ini, PT YTL Jawa Timur punya inisiatif untuk bagaimana ada teknologi sederhana yang bisa untuk mengelola limbah ini. Maka YTL membantu masyarakat dengan program biogas. Dari program ini, yang awalnya kotoran hewan itu tidak dikelola, sekarang dijadikan biogas.
Berawal dari komitmen integrasikan program pengurangan emisi karbon dengan program pengembangan masyarakat. Kami memulai pengembangan energi alternatif, biogas, sejak tahun 2013, dan setiap tahun perusahaan berkomitmen untuk membangun 70-100 unit biogas baru. Program ini dilaksanakan tidak hanya dari perusahaan, tapi berkolaborasi dengan masyarakat penerima biogas, sehingga program bisa berjalan secara sustainable.
Ya, program biogas ini banyak manfaatnya bagi kita. Satu, pertama kita nggak usah pakai beli LPG. Dua, lingkungan sekitar kita itu bersih. Dan ketiga, sulurinya ini sangat bermanfaat untuk pertanian.
Limbah dari biogas ini ternyata bisa digunakan untuk pupuk pertanian. To grow the like this, bisa menambah secara ekonomi di sawah. Biasanya orang-orang pakai pupuk urea atau kimia. Setelah ada biogas, kita bisa mengurangi pupuk kimia itu sendiri dengan memanfaatkan limbah biogas. Biasanya kita pakai biaya produksi yang tinggi untuk menghasilkan suatu tembakau yang baik gara-gara biogas, itu bisa mengurangi sudah. Bukan tembakau tok, kayak jagung, kayak padi, itu sudah testimoninya sudah nyata. Jadi dari biaya yang tinggi, ketika menggunakan biogas, biayanya menjadi rendah. Jadi untuk petani itu banyak untungnya.
Biogas ini bisa dijadikan penerangan rumah tangga juga. Jadi ada kayak lampu yang memang dimodifikasi untuk penerangan lampu rumah tangga yang bahan bakarnya dari biogas ini.
I have very so happy about my village, especially the people around here can use the biogas to live better.
The microhydro program is also a green energy development program. It is very important, especially for the people who live in the very remote area where the electricity is not reaching their area. The company, together with the community, build, construct, commission, and operate the microhydro unit, started on 2013, and every year we target to build 10 microhydro units.
Sebelum ada turbin, kan kita terang kan Pak?
Penerangan udah terang, buat apalah, buat kue bisa gitu, enak lah. Menyukuri orang sini itu, Desa Gedung Sumur menyukurin ada bantuan itu, ada bantuan dari YTL itu.
Pas tanpon badatur ben, alhamdulillah anak lebih giat, anak-anak
biar belajar, bisa nonton TV. Ibu-ibu bisa memasak pakai Mijikom.
We maintain a good quality of how we manage our power plant, the cleanliness, the environmental friendly. But we think it is not enough. It is if it is only within our common vicinity. We want to expand the same spirit, the same principle, the same standard to our community. And the best way to do that is through our school. In school, we have Adiwiyata program. Basically, it is the program from the Minister of Environmental to promote or to encourage to be environmental friendly.
The environment is so important for us because the environment is where we live. The cleaner the environment, the easier our study will go.
I'm really proud of being a student here because I can study more knowledge here. So I want to be an English teacher and I want to come back here to be an English teacher here and I will teach my students well.
There is a strong hope also from the community that we, the company, to do more and more in the future, better and better in the future. And it is also in line with our expectation that the community will be always side by side with us.
Giving back to the community has resulted in their very strong hospitality, their very strong engagement.
Jawa Power and YTL, we look forward for continuously work with the community to enrich their lives. And we have many reasons to thank them for their hospitality and their care for environment.